Guys, what's the point of my act? Believe in yourself. You guys gotta believe in yourself. And you guys were phenomenal. Because you guys are the crowd. You're like the crowd I need. That's the key to comedy, finding your crowd. Like, thank you, thank you. You can clap for yourself, you can clap for yourself. Even the lady who didn't laugh at anything, you can clap for yourself too. This is your face, hold on. Like I'm kickboxing pregnant women up here. Like, why doesn't anyone stop this? Key to comedy is find your crowd. You gotta find your crowd. Like Larry the Cable Guy, what's his crowd? Hillbillies, excellent. Rednecks, yes. Carlos Mencia, what's his crowd? Illiterate people, right. My crowd, lipstick lesbians. Can you believe that? I don't know what it is about lesbians, but they love me. Like, if you have daddy issues and a coke problem, you love Sam Tripoli. Anyone here ever party with lesbians? Oh, of course you do. Are you go both ways? No. By the way, your value just went up 10 points. That's great. Are you fun lesbian or angry lesbian? It depends on what? How many roofies? Dude, I love partying with lesbians, man. They are the best. They party hard. Ever been to a lesbian party? Phenomenal. I was at a party recently. These two smoking hot lesbians came in, and they started partying pretty hard. Because next thing you know, they started making out, and it got really uncomfortable. Because I started beating off, right? Just yelling gay pride the whole time, you know what I'm saying? I love gay people, I do. They're good people. We give them too much shit. Who cares what people do in their own bedroom? Even though I'd like to watch you guys bone. Everybody else. I have a lot of gay friends and I'm very proud of them. This isn't some big, I've got to make a speech. I like gay people and I'll tell you why. We just landed on Mars. Do you guys know why we're there? We think there's alien life there. We want to bring it back and study it. Is that a good idea? Anybody watch movies? This alien thing never works out, does it? We never meet happy people in space like Teletubbies and want to get their tinky winky on. No, everybody we meet in space are pissed and hungry. They want to eat us like Hot Pockets every time. And they're constantly probing our asses. Aliens love to probe ass. Which makes you wonder if gay guys know something we don't know. Maybe it's not an alternative lifestyle. Maybe they're preparing for the war of the worlds. You ever think about that? That's why I have tons of gay friends. I load up on those dudes because when the aliens attack, they might be the last line of defense. Be like, guys, save yourselves. Go. Bruce, what do you do? Guys, I'm going to hold off as many as I can. Just get out. Go. Run. Save yourselves. Go. I can only take 8 or 9 at a time. Get out. Go. I don't think gay guys wouldn't rock an alien either. Anyone been by a gay bar lately? Those dudes are huge. 6'5", 250, monster queens. Not like most guys got wife and kids you gotta worry about, not these dudes. All they do is work out all day and wreck ass all night. When they get down, aliens be like, retreat, retreat. Their weapons are too powerful. He didn't even tell me his name. You guys have been a fucking excellent crowd. I gotta be honest with you, Edmonton. I love you guys. You guys have been a phenomenal crowd. Thank you for being part of my CD taping. I love you guys very much. Give it up for the comic strip, Tammy and Rick Bronson, for having me out. I appreciate it. You guys are great. I hope you took care of your waitresses. They're great people. Thank you very much, and good night, Edmonton.